that criminal activities perpetrated by hoodlums, cultists and vandals, which have cost the nation billions of naira, have attracted the attention of the federal government. The activities of these people have also deprived law-abiding citizens living in Ikorodu a peaceful life. Speaking with the people of Ikorodu, the Ayogunre, His Royal Majesty Oba Adewale Shutubi, noted that the activities of these people must be stopped in Ikorodu. The Oba called for cooperation between the violence and the security operatives.
We are appealing to the people that are abhorring them. If they have any information, whatsoever information, they should let them realize that the security agents are human beings. They are professionals, that we should let them perform their duties, giving them enough information.
Lagos State Commissioner of Police, Mr. Fatai Owosieni, in his comment, explained that the operation in Ikorodu will be a military operation due to the arms and ammunition deployed to the area.
We address people to say that it's going to be a restriction of movement. It is not for any other thing. When the military is conducting such an operation, there may be reason to pursue some of the criminals we are looking for.
Present at the forum were Bales, DSS and police officers. In Lagos, Bolaji Akeem, NTA News.